NLS eReader HumanWare How-To Series, How to Import a Wi-Fi Network Configuration.
Hello, I am Judy Dixon. I work in the Patron Engagement section at NLS. As of software version 2.0, the HumanWare eReader has a new feature that can make the process of connecting to a Wi-Fi network much easier. It is now possible to put the name and password of the network in a text file. To connect to your Wi-Fi network by creating a file, do the following. 1. On a computer, create a text file with an application such as Notepad. 2. Put the name of the Wi-Fi network on the first line of the file and put the password on the second line. There should be no other text in the file. Both the network name and password are case sensitive. 3. Name the text file wifi_config.txt. 4. Put the file in the root of a USB flash drive or an SD card. 5. Put the storage medium into the eReader. 6. On the eReader, go to Settings, then Wi-Fi, then Import a Network Configuration. After pressing Enter on that menu item, you will see Testing ... and the name of your network on the display. After a few seconds, you will see the name of your network followed by Connected. For more information about accessing and reading books on the NLS HumanWare eReader, see the other tutorials in this series.